Do you regret it?
You ever had a moment where it's just...
No, please, no. I'm begging you, please! No!
So far beyond what you imagined. That you're just you. You're outside of yourself. Just doing. I really thought that I was saving him. We created something beautiful. Together.
Seemed so certain it was a mistake back then.
Please.
Tell me where you are.
We haven't seen each other for so long.
I wish I could.
Me too.
You must hide. Slip through the cracks and protect yourself.
I've spent my whole life trying to get away from that level of shame, of just wanting to claw at your own skin until you just don't exist anymore.
You're having a nightmare.
Yeah.
About me.
I have been alone for so long waiting for you.
You left first. I woke up in that destroyed house and you were gone.
I'm so, so sorry.
You had plans. Perhaps he never did, because where is he now?
I dreamed of becoming important to someone.
You are too good for this world. You know that. I love you.
Did he tell you how lonely he was? Give you a glimpse of the future with him? Do you think this was just about you? With you at his command, he'll be able to enter the fold and weaponize it.
You are special to me. You do know that.
It took 5 minutes for the lies to start.
And what lies are those?
Can you at least look at me? Give me one chance at making you understand.
How many more Ravkin children need to be orphaned to this war because you are afraid to face the truth? Go. Flee. Protect yourself.
Planning on making a break for it?
You pick up a thing or two when you're in hiding?
I need you to find her for me. She's the greatest weapon that we've got.
Our priority now is to locate her as quickly as possible.
You can't stay in Rothka.
Any idea where she went? She's close by.
I'll distract him. You take them onto the boat.
You smuggle Grisha out of my palace!
Disregard for others' freedom has become quite your trademark.
And you didn't think to just ask me about it!
Why would I protect this?
Everything that I have done has been to make Grisha safe!
All the things you failed to do. Who did that?
Why do you care?
Never, ever, ever doubt that I care. You think that I've broken your trust? Well, the truth is, you've broken mine too. Thought that I was saving him. That's what kept me going in that place. It had all been for nothing. Please.
Tell me where you are.
We haven't seen each other for so long.
I wish I could.
Me too.